بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The book is in front of me. And it has a matrix which is columns and rows. So the column in the left and the row in the top. In the corner, XI. You go down, this is a column. You go right, this is a row. So for the row, there is XI, A, W, F, L, D, M, D, A, C, T, W, C, I, L, M, T. We'll come to that after we finish. That was the row. But we'll start with the column. So in the column XI, S, M, A, XI 50, A, R, T, then XI 55. So let's come to every cell. Of course, the column, every row is column and cell. Cell of column and row number. Like the XI was number 0202. It means row 2, the location of XI. So it has location which is 0202. If you don't have the book, you can draw it. It's in Excel. Okay? So, 0202 is XI. And 0402, see, we are not changing the column. The column is 02. If we start with the row, so in the row 02, column 02, XI. In the row 04, column 02, S. Not, okay. S, yes. I will go to something more, which is XI. Row 02, the same column, okay? The row 40, I mean. In row 40, just row 40. Row 40, you go horizontal, XI, then XI slash smart, question mark. So 40, 02, XI. 40, 05, XI smart. 40, 08, XI S. 40, 20, XI M. Okay, 40, 22, XIA, 40, 24, XIR, 40, XIT, XI, slash, T, always there is slash, after XI. T, this is 25, 40. And 28, or 40, 28, xi slash t. I stop here, then I give another VR, voice recording, about this front page 00. Thank you.